Hi there. How are you feeling this morning?
Oh, my head. Where am I? Who are you?
I was just about to ask you that question. You turned up last night out of the blue, half dead. You're in a real state. What happened?
Damned if I can remember. It's all a haze.
Well, it doesn't matter now. We can talk about it later.
No, I must go.
No, you must rest. We'll sort things out later. Some weekend this will turn out to be. Active nursemaid to Adonis.
Your drink, ma'am.
Thank you, Thomas. That'll be all, thank you.
What are we going to do with him upstairs, Mum?
What do you mean, Thomas? What can we do?
I don't think your parents would approve of a stranger like him up there.
Well, they're not here, are they, Thomas, either to approve or disapprove? Besides, we only have to take one look at him to see that he's in no fit state to cause any trouble.
I just think.
Well, don't. Go and get me some more water.
Come in.
Hi, how's Sleeping Beauty feeling now?
Groggy, my head. It feels like I've been run over by a herd of runaway horses.
You're lucky to be alive, judging by the state you came in last night. What's your name? Mine's Kate.
I don't know. I can't remember anything. God knows where I got this from. Look, thanks for your help and everything, but I must go and find out what happened.
Hey, slow down. One thing at a time. Look, I'll go down and get Thomas to fix us a bite to eat, and then we can take a ride down to the village and see if Sergeant Harris can help us. He's a friend of the family.
Yeah, okay.